There we go. That's better.
امس هجي.
Good to go.
Ready. What? I'm always ready. Also ready. I have a bad feeling about this.
Everyone's ready. Open it up.
Roger. Let's rock.
That's good. Go.
Good luck, boys.
So, let's go. Great, just great.
Oh.
There's an anomaly here. Let's see if there's a way of getting through this. Come, I found the way through. This place is no sandy beach, that's for sure.
Did you find something?
Take out.
Zulu is down.
هذول النوكلز ازعج شيء. لحظة الوحيدة بات معدكم أو بعدكم
Die like the rat. Well, I'll be.
Damn, I knew we shouldn't have come here.
Power cut.
Another anomaly. Let's see. Go this way once, it may be your last.
Okay, there's a way through here. Let's hope it leads somewhere a little less deadly.
Why did it be? طيب بس حرامات يعني مو هذا الكفار.
Why did I even get into this?
تعالوا هاي منا. مسدود. مو هذا درج؟
This looks like a transformer. I wonder if all the lines have been activated.
Back to back, quickly.
أنا هاي اللي عندي.
It's blocked and there's no button here. Anyone feel like going to the control room and seeing if there's anything there to help us?
يعني ما قاعد يفتح البواب. ايش بس على
قطر
وين هذا؟ سلمني.
Okay, let's move.
ما وصلنا الخط غلشت كبر المسافة. لا تطلعون قدامي ودكم، لا تطلعون قدامي. اخزين سافة تخوف، ما صدقت انا وصلت هنا. اوه وقتك
got feeling is that we've made it.
خب ما حد مات من عندكم. ما حد جيم سيف. ايه نعم وصلنا. هذا الأول، ثاني، ثالث، الرابع، خامس، نعم، كل أحد لي.
Put your weapons on the ground now.
Don't shoot! I'm Lieutenant Sokolov, co-pilot of Stingray 4. I'm on my way to B-28, the emergency position.
I have information for Kowalski. Take me to him.
You know Kowalski?
Who are you? What's your business with the commander?
I'm Major Dektyrev, USS. I'm here to investigate the failure of Operation Fairway.
USS? What the...
I knew it.
You're a merry gang, ain't you?
What do you think, we're here for fun? Why so trigger happy? Can't you see that we're all friends here? Me and Agent have been through a lot. Trust me on that.
Okay. Follow me.
I'm not going. I have no business with the army. or the USS.
Hold it.
Let him go, Captain.
Fine. Screw him.
And I don't give a rat's ass who's working for who.
ليش ما اقدر رجعت يا حظي؟
وين اللي يصلح أسلحة؟ يلا بي
Успеть бы только, если что, побольше тварей с собой на тот свет забрать.
Get to the roof. The rest of you, follow me.
Captain,
Get in position.
أنا ما أعرف get in position قبل أهجم.
Check them out. Ice cover us.
Avenge your fallen brothers, blessed as they are in their eternal union with the monolith. Bring death to those who spurn the holy power of the monolith.
No! I almost had a stone. نعم جاي حقا
get in position. The target is in position. back on your order. They're leaving.
На! На! Получи!
Let's check them out. Ice cover us. It's an ambush. Take cover.
We thank you, O Monolith, for revealing the cunning plans of your enemies to us. May your light shine down on the souls of the brave soldiers who gave their lives in service to your will. Onward, warriors of the Monolith. Avenge your fallen brothers, blessed as they are in their eternal union with the Monolith.
Your sniper! Lo ya Allah!
لا بس راح ياخذوني.
I can't believe we made it to Pripyat unscathed. How did we even manage to find this path?
It's not that difficult.
It's not that difficult. But how much? The case.
God knows I paid my dues with scientists. Yeah, I've had enough of Vermont myself.
I've received a message from the recon unit.
No. What the hell is that? Wait. We're all dead. Help! Someone help me! Get that thing away from me! No!
Recon unit, come in. What is going on out there? We need to find the recon unit. Major, find out what happened. What the hell? You be careful out there, okay? And Major, keep me posted.
Find the squad. We're not double ammo.
I found the unit. They're all dead. Looks like they were shot, but there's no trace of the enemy.
It's those damn fanatics. We need to deal with them.
The recon unit had information about the location of Monolith forces. The notes indicate the bookstore.
Very well. I'll be sending two boys your way. They'll meet you near the target. Over and out.
زبايل هاي يلا مدام محاكي شي دخل بيه
out we need help. I'll follow you to the bitter end, man.
You know, I think I'd be safer with you.
عندك فلو بي ابن النقص والله نشف قلبي
is teeming with them. Take them out before they snap out of it.
We await.
Kowalski. Something strange is going on here. There were loads of monolith fighters inside the building. They were all in a trance and talking to a pile of trash. I examined this pile, and if you cut through the crap, it resembles a primitive antenna. It seems that someone talks to them through this antenna, and they believe it to be divine intervention.
This is all very strange. Someone's controlling these fanatics. We'll get back to this later.
شنو صيغ ما تبيت لي ليش جاي شلون يعبدون عبالك
Major, if you don't mind, could you alter that weapon?
كان غريب وش البومه. جابي ترى يمكن مكان لا يدور فيه أنا أعتقد.
Hey, bro.
Hey, Stalker. How are you?
Good hunting.
Howdy, cool. I'm back.
Hey there.
Come on over, bro. I've got all the shit you're ever gonna need. Pop in sometime. It can be fun around here.
ما اعرف شو اسوي.
За собой тут следить все время надо. И за другими тоже присматривать. Аномалии. Парети поганые. Крышу рвет только так. Видали уже.
Thank you. اروح الزاتان وين اروح بالضبط؟
Get on board, put that gun
أو
looks like the crew died in midair and the helicopter simply crashed because there was nobody there to fly it. The onboard computer was a little luckier. I wonder if there's anything useful here. Ah, there's something. A map of the area with certain locations marked. That should come in handy.
لان شايف يبي ما ادري بيه
The electronics are the same here, but the emission protection system is intact. What could have caused this?
عرفت التكنيشن اللي نستخدمه. أعتقد هو هذا السلاح الجاوس رايفل، يعني حتى بجزء السابق لو كنت مستخدم قوسات الطيارة تطيحها.
What? 662? That's impossible.
Just surf, what's that on there? اللي غفى شلون بالله من الساعة ونجيك. السالفة هي الساعة واحدة ما تقول لي. قعد انك عندك يوم صديق كبير.
Hello, what brings you to our humble vessel?
اكل يا مسافه ايش السالفه نفسك كاسايت او لا
بكيسي. يا الله وبس السالفة. اوه كايميرا مو كايميرا هذا ال... في ابد مو وقتك صدق جام قواته هذي
كم الوحش هذا خرب شكله. يا ابو والله ذبحنا السلاح الخارج قد يعلق. صديق بي
The documents refer to a central laboratory designated X8, which could contain information about secret experiments conducted in the zone. Our analysts have been interested in this issue for quite some time.
Thank you. I'm all
hey,
ears,
Stockton.
Buddy.
How are you?
How's it happening?
عصبتني السلاح. شنو نوع الاستراق مالته هذي؟ 962.54.
Hello, Stalker.
На, братва, а вот что я еще слышал? Слепили, короче, пацаны одного сталкерюшили. Ну я вряд ли. О, типа, тема будет кому-то порешить.
Welcome up.
Drop in if something interesting comes up. Skadovsk won't be going anywhere.
قال كابلو بوز خلي خليك للساعات.
So, you got anything new? That's right. Get on out of here. Типа вот чё.
Алло, Стэбя, один.
Заходит как-то братан в бар на Скадовске, говорит бороде. Слышишь, браток, бухла мне плесни, братан. Бокал пива или рюмку водки? Тут не ёб в натуре, конечно, бокал водки. Ну ты дал чертила вообще.
Start talking, buddy.
هاي الانفستيكيشن الأخير. Then Bibu yet, oh no.
Well, I'm sure you know about the path from Satan. No?
I'm listening.
Hello? Well, the guide used to take a massive detour. What I did was create a shortcut by cutting across a straight line. A novel idea. I tried a few places and worked out the way through the anomalies pretty quick. So, I sold that info to the guide and now he takes everyone that way. See you.
هاي مايته. هذا معي.
Howdy ho. Hello.
Hey.
Docker, if you want to get on board, put that gun away.
Stalker.
واحد مسيطر عليه. تعال. قوي. كنترولر.
بيس. The sentry is dead. He was acting strange and attacked me. I also identified and eliminated a controller in that area.
Copy that, Major. The controller must have taken over the sentry. He was a good guy. That must have been what happened to the recon unit. The controller forced them to attack each other. Anyway, over and out.
أنا أخوك. Я ведь его не нельзя. Полюфу. Я вот дикель. ده واحد شلي بهنا لعب. Ça y est, tiens.
Yeah.
А. هذا الواحد شوي عندك يلبي لا ما تبوت أكيد نأخذ في يومك ما عندي شيء يعني هذا الوحش انا اقتلني اريد القاه وينه المزعج والله العظيم أذية Nice. هذا دوكيومنت بعدين ماكو دوكيومنت شو السالفه فين الصوت هذا بعد نعبر كتيتهم كلهم Alors, faut entrer. من هنا عن طريق هذا بس شلون لازم اكو طريقة جس يصيرهم ايش حاطيها هاي وحش كتيني ادعوك اول مكانه لا طيب شو السالفة؟ والله غبي حقيتك. Mati. The case might be win. شكلك يا والله وين شد قمالتي قبل ما توقع نانا كان اذكر انا بكيس قصدي كيف هذا بكيس يا معود هو هذا
Major, I need to talk to you privately.
يمه لك قصدي بلاد سكر هاي حديث يعني معود هذا الطور هاي
Serious problem. This operation has been getting more ridiculous every minute since the helicopters crashed. The men are dropping like flies. We've got no comms with HQ, and the situation just keeps getting worse. The evacuation choppers didn't show up again. And at this rate, it won't be long before we lose control of the situation completely. We need to establish communications with HQ right now. Our communications expert believes that the signal is being jammed from somewhere close to us. He's working on getting the coordinates as we speak. I sent some of my men to check out a possible source of the interference, but they went missing, and their personal signals aren't registering. Major, one of your objectives is to establish communications with HQ. Given the situation we find ourselves in, this should be your priority from now on. Also, as a personal favor to me, please find my boys.
Double boys.
Страховка? Да какой хрен она сдала тебе эту страховку? Ты сюда и хранишь ничего.
وين بايلوت تاع معود فجس الطرق. اخر مهمة طبعا وراها اخر مهمة. سوي تاني مو هاي قصدي.
Hey, Stalker. How are you? Well, good luck to you.
Enough station. والله هذا ما صاير الأمر.
Pop in some
time. Hey, bro.
It can be fun around here.
السالفة قلت تاكل ما تقول لي هذول هم ميتين خطية.
Thank you.
Блин, ты что, мама, хуй. Тебе усил в тема?
Base, I found one of your men. It looks like he blew himself up with a grenade. There are no signs of a firefight or any other evidence of him being attacked.
Kowalski here. Roger that, Major. Hey, I got good news. We finally acquired the exact coordinates of the source of interference. The signal is coming from the kindergarten building.
بدايه في الجروح فضلت راحت هاي عندي اذا صارت اصلا هلا واحد في الهاي شعد قلبي واحد صاعد فوق طبعا بس شلون اوصل لهذا Белку мать. Обали стрелок.
You to pay him a visit.
Thanks. I'll do that.
Also,
we headed for Yanov station to restock. He asked me to tell you that he won't be back for a few days.
Gotcha.
So, tell me, where were you?
They're not going to believe me anyway, but in a fridge.
I spoke to the HQ commander and reported the situation to him along with all the information that's been collected. There won't be any helicopter support for a while. He suggested that we fortify our position and await further orders. USS observers are currently at the HQ, so you'll be able to talk to your superiors soon enough.
Colonel, a radio signal has been detected and its source is not far from the base. Transmission is encrypted, and I haven't been able to crack it yet.
Do you have the coordinates?
Yes, I have the coordinates, but the signal is intermittent, and it's moving.
Monolith again?
I'll check.
Bueno, Harvey, got it.
This time.
Don't shoot. I'm headed to the main entrance.
Who are you?
Strelok.
My name is Strelok.
How can we be Zilewan?
You're the stalker who disabled the Scorcher?
Yes. But my plan didn't work. I came here to speak with your commanders. I have information that will allow the army to take control of the zone and destroy it.
And the mission is starting.
Come,
What's dark inside?
We've got a problem. Our choppers are crashing for reasons that we've not understood yet.
Until we work it out, there won't be any helicopter support. The only way to get to the borders of the zone is on foot.
The reasons are obvious. There are many anomalies in the air, especially in the center of the zone.
We had a map with the safe air corridor between anomalies, and the helicopters had emission protection systems.
That's odd. You're telling me you haven't noticed that anomalies move around after an emission. Some disappear, and new ones show up in different places, which makes your map of anomalies effectively useless.
So that's what it is.
What?
Emissions don't just follow one another. If you can scan the area and identify all the anomalies, the choppers will be able to collect us safely, provided they're dispatched right after an emission.
We must inform the HQ of this as soon as possible.
I'll contact my commanders right after the emission. Lieutenant, get him on the line as soon as you can.
Yes, sir.
شلون اكله؟ بعدين دوكيومنت شو قطاني اثنين ثلاثة أربعة خمسة ستة سبعة ثمانية والضباط ايش قد واحد اثنين
Why did comms go down?
Because of the emission, it's impossible to establish comms during one.
Okay. All right, listen up. Operation Fairway is being taken over by the USS. Is Major Dick Tarp there?
Yes.
Okay. He's in command from now on. Tell him to stay put and be contacted by his superior shortly.
Roger.
Major Degtyarev here. I read you.
Good. As of this moment, you are responsible for completing Operation Fairway. Kowalski and the Stingray Squad will assist you. Report.
I've managed to acquire documents about experiments carried out in the zone. Furthermore, we've been contacted by a stalker who's been in the CNPP. His name is Strelok, and he's offered us his cooperation. Yes, I have the data, and Strelok's information confirms it. The helicopters were hit by anomalies after their locations changed during the emission. The anomaly map issued to the pilots turned out to be useless.
Good. That means we have until the next emission. We'll be collected together with the stalker from position B-28. Stingray Squad will be evacuated with you. The birds are already in the air.
You heard the news, fellas. When we go, stick together and keep the stalker alive. Any questions? Get ready to move. Major, can I have a word?
نستخدم السلاح. وين تعال عندك؟ يلا. We are ready. يا الله إلى خير.
Move out, squad.
около десятка зомбированных.
Move to the left and cover each other.
ليك والله سلاح قوي.
We're on the way. Roger that. We'll be there soon. Stay alert and follow orders. We're real close to the evacuation point. Let's move.
Скотина.
Fire at will. Go!
Don't stop. Keep moving.
It's here.
Run.
Huh?
Okay, run.
time enough.
Прикрывай!
İyiydi yani. Şunu çaldı.
As a reward for successfully completing his investigation, Dektyarev was offered a promotion to colonel and the position of mission coordinator. He declined the opportunity to work at the HQ and submitted a personal request to be sent to the zone as the USS permanent observer. The information about the development of psi devices obtained by Dektyarev alerted USS commanders. All the information gathered on X-designated laboratories was removed from military archives and filed as top secret. All personnel working in the zone were ordered to prevent the disclosure of information about the laboratories at any cost. Several experimental samples were made on the basis of technical documents for Item 62. Following a set of test trials, it was decided not to go ahead with large-scale deployment of the weapon due to the high cost of ammunition. Nonetheless, it would be reasonable to assume that further development of the Gauss rifle is ongoing. Skadovsk became home to any and all who could reach it. Fierce stalker resistance did not stop the bandits from making regular and ultimately unsuccessful attempts to establish their so-called order on the ship. Despite this ongoing struggle, the Skadovsk carried on its unique brand of life. Unfortunately, it didn't last long. Bloodsuckers from the lair near the Skadovsk found the way to the ship. When bloodsucker attacks began to occur, even in broad daylight, it was decided to mount an assault on the lair. Unfortunately, the hunters failed to advance deep into the tunnels, and soon afterwards, a wave of bloodsuckers annihilated all the ship's residents in one fell swoop.
Oh.
A fragile balance was reached between Freedom and duty squads at Yanov Station. Tired of the endless struggle, fighters of both factions started leaving their squads and joining the Free Stalkers. The scientific expedition, organized by Professors Hermann and Ozersky, was a success. The data they collected facilitated the development of groundbreaking medicine and technology, which prompted the Ministry of Education to allocate additional funding for researching the zone. Gary's stories about the army's fate scared stalkers away from Pripyat. The few who dared to venture into the city ran into inexplicable phenomena, which added further dark strokes to an already gloomy picture of the dead city. The area around Yanov Station continues to attract growing numbers of stalkers. The lack of dangerous mutants and abundance of anomalous areas have led to the area being referred to as a treasure trove with increasing regularity. Rumors of Zulu's fate reached the leader of duty, General Voronin. Counter to most expectations, Voronin decided to posthumously award Zulu with the Silver Shield, duty's highest decoration. Vano headed off to the freedom-controlled military warehouses, where his cheerful personality and optimism quickly earned him the popularity they merited. Ultimately, he took charge of a small group of researchers involved in investigating anomalous areas. A new group appeared in the zone. They are well-trained, but their objectives are not known. Rumors say they used to be monolith fighters. Their leader is known as Strider. Senior Lieutenant Sokolov continued to take part in flying missions over the zone. During one such recon flight over Lamansk, his aircraft was shot down by mercenaries. 2 weeks later, he was picked up by a patrol near the cordon. Within a month of his rescue, Sokolov had left the Air Force, joining a civil airline instead. A group of stalkers was forced to seek shelter on Noah's old barge during a particularly powerful emission. When the barge was attacked by a horde of snorks afterwards, stalkers were forced to concede that the barge was as good a defense against mutants as anything they'd seen. Even more astonishing was a litter of pseudo-dog puppies that Noah himself led into battle against the snorks. Having overcome his alcoholism, Cardin left the Skadovsk. Stalkers said he went to look for his missing friends. Several days later, he returned, suffering from wounds and radiation poisoning. As soon as his wounds healed, he left the zone for the second and final time. Strelok passed on the information he obtained on his trip to the Chernobyl NPP to the USS commanders. This prompted the government to create a scientific institute for research of the Chernobyl anomalous area. Strelok took up the position of chief scientific consultant to the institute. Colonel Kowalski, commander of the Stingray group, found his resting place not far from the majority of his squad. Their bodies were taken in by the zone, with nothing but old faded photographs left to remind the country of their sacrifice. Yes.
Lupin. انا حاولت قدر الامكان كذا اعد ما لقيت واحد يموت. العاب سلك حلوة زين مخشنة.
Флагов, звонки смерти тень, все исчезло.